Tigers in your ears! Firing!
Firing!
You're in three, burst of three and four. You know that sort of thing, that's all right.
Pitch now, one of the flight.
Right, he's coming back to give us another go. He's surrendering now. We're pushing him now.
We have better morals than that.
It's a standard officer's pistol. This one officer's pistol from the Second World War. This one.
Which one goes to the
ABS? Our troops were issued with American-made arms as well as the infield pistols, infield revolvers, because there simply wasn't enough to go around. The loads are supplied under the Lend-Lease program. It's even Smith & Wesson and stamped US property. Because obviously, if the US wasn't in the war, they couldn't actually say that they had supplied guns to Britain. They had to say it's US property, but we're just loaning it to the good guys, okay?
The Lend-Lease program?
Yes, the Lend-Lease program. So the standard officer sidearm, the Americans used to give everybody a sidearm if they could. That's only officers who got a sidearm in the Commonwealth Army. What we did in the Commonwealth Army, so also, is the captains, like me, we're not going to wear any pips. We're not going to wear a big cap out in the field. Some bloke out there with a telescope on top of his rifle is looking just for someone like me. I don't like that. If the gun was being overrun by troops, for example.
But isn't it the real problem? Isn't it the real problem that the diggers didn't want to stand next to him because they'd be the ones that get shot?
That's right. The worst thing you could do is walk up to an officer in the middle of an open field and say, "Sir, snipers reported in area.
Can you shoot someone for me, please? Hello."
Are you trying to shoot the plane?
Can you shoot someone?
Okay.
Well, let these guys get on there.
Let these guys go. Well, just listen to the engines on these beautiful big radial engines just while they're going. You just have to remember not to pull the trigger.
Pull it.
Turn on the safety trigger.
Oh, dear.
I wonder what a bullet looks like.
You'll find out when you get one.
Okay, let's go for it. Okay, folks. Give you a chance now. Cover your ears. Preparing to fire. Firing!
Sorry. These. This is for a rifle, but they're basically a rifle. It's a live blank. Now, if I fire it as far from you, you can blast over pressure. When you see that. The shells are in the top there, and you can have a look at one.
Okay, track up, guys, track up. Preparing to fire, tell your ears.
Still going.
a few minutes' time when they've got some more aeroplanes for us to get rid of. Hey, if there's a photo on the, if photo will be on the front of the Sydney Morning Herald and aircraft shot down.
Tune in tomorrow. Same bat time, same bat channel.
Bye for now.